Good morning. Welcome to our annual Christmas program. So great to have you guys all back in person and to have our program again. This is absolutely one of my favorite things that we do at Friends in Christ, and it kicks off our Christmas season. And if you're not in the Christmas spirit, I promise you, you are today, or there's just no hope after today if you're not. So you are going to have a lot of cuteness ahead of you. The kids have worked so hard, and the teachers. So just sit back and enjoy it. We're going to start our day with a word of prayer from our senior pastor, Mark Val.
Oh, come on now. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. I know when I say that, I said this to the parents yesterday morning. When I say that, that probably does one of two things in your heart. It fills you with sort of that warm honey joy, or it drives you into a panic because you go, I'm not ready. So I hope that you're blessed today. I'm so excited that we're able to do this again. You know, we weren't able to do this last year. I'm so proud of Patty and Julie and the whole Friends in Christ team because they fought their way through COVID protocols and flooded buildings and everything else to be able to bless your children. Thank you for trusting us with your children. Can I pray with you? Lord God, thank you that we can trust that you have come to us where we are as light in our darkness, the Word made flesh. Lord, I pray is that we move into this Christmas season, that we will know that you see us, that you're with us, and that you care. I pray that every family, every child will be blessed this morning as we celebrate the greatest gift, the giving of yourself as a baby in a manger 2,000 years ago. In Christ's name, amen.
Thank you. Mary and Joseph were going on a long journey to Bethlehem. There were no cars or buses, so Mary rode a donkey and Joseph walked the whole way.
To Bethlehem they go, to Bethlehem they go. Mary and Joseph, to Bethlehem they go, to Bethlehem.
When they got there, it was getting dark, and they were very tired. They decided to stop and look for a place to rest. They went to an inn.
They knocked on the door. They knocked on the door. Mary and Joseph, they knocked on the door.
There's no room here. There's no room here. I had to find another place. There's no room here.
So Mary and Joseph tried another inn in Bethlehem, but there were many travelers that night.
They knocked on the door, they knocked on the door. Mary and Joseph, they knocked on the door.
There is a room here, there is a room here. Mary is unstable and there is a room here.
So that's just where Mary and Joseph did stay, in a stable with all the animals. And during the night, an amazing thing happened. Mary had a little baby, and they named him Jesus. She held baby Jesus close and kissed him gently. She loved him so very much. There was no bed for him in the stable, so Mary laid him in a manger. Out in the fields, there were shepherds watching their sheep by night. And suddenly, a bright light shone in the sky. It was an angel.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news.
The angel told them, "For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord." And suddenly, there were a multitude of angels praising God and saying,
"To God in the highest."
Out in the east, wise men followed a star to Bethlehem in search of baby Jesus. They followed the star until it stopped over the place where the baby was, and the wise men were overwhelmed with joy. They saw the baby with Mary, and they knelt down and offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Let's give all of our performers and our teachers a big round of applause. That was great. Our one-year-old parade's gotten really long this year. We've added some extra classes, so that's just blessing, more blessings to come. I want to thank you all, first of all, those of you that contributed things for our Breakfast with Santa auction. If you brought things for money or contributed to baskets or you bid on baskets, it was awesome and very successful, so we thank you for that. We've had a lot of fun the last 2 weeks with Breakfast with Santa, the pictures. I hope you guys enjoyed those. Those were so much fun, and the kids are really having a good time this week experiencing the North Pole. So thank you so much. You are welcome to join your kiddos in their Christmas parties. The big kiddos, I know, have them right after this. So you're welcome to join them over there. If you will stay seated till we get them all off the stage and out so it's not too chaotic, we'd appreciate it. But just Merry Christmas to all of you. Have a safe and blessed holiday. Thank you.